Brothers, welcome to the Video Library series of Word and Love Ministries of the Universe, City of Love and Forgiveness. Happy viewing.
Hallelujah. I come to glorify the name of God. I come to testify to the glory of God and to the shame of the devil. I came here, my sister Christine took me to this place. She took me like her own blood sister. He had been there for me. He said, I should come here and see what she has seen. That if I come here and my spirit did not accept it, I should take a leave. So that day she took me here for the counseling on Faithful Saturday a few months ago. So when I came, when it is my turn, I met the servant. The servant looked at me and he told me that what I'm suffering is from religion, ignorance and Satan. I have not even heard this kind of three words before. So he says the problem that we are Christian but we don't know what we are talking about. So that thing began to ring in my heart. And after he prayed for me, he gave me some instances, I was filled. Even the sickness, I have pneumonia. For how many years I've been passing through that sickness? After the prayer, God delivered me from that pneumonia problem. Praise thy Lord. God has been so faithful. Since I've been coming here, even when I joined the believers class, a lot of messages I had that is giving me transformation today. I thank God that he made me my spiritual life to be stronger and stronger. Because every day I come here, I'm hearing a new message. I'm hearing new messages from the servant of God. I thank God for the healing. I thank God for the peace of mind. I thank God for reviving my life, my character, and all my well-being. And God has been using the servant to do wonders in my life and in the life of my family. I said, God, that did this for me in this church, may his name alone be glorified forever and ever. And my God will continue to strengthen the servant of God. He will help him and lead him to the end in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise thy Lord.
Hold on. Madam, how many years have you suffered the pneumonia?
Sir, it's up to 10 years.
10 years of pneumonia?
Yes, sir.
Just went like that. Clap your hand. Clap your hand for Jesus. Glory be to God. You are free. May your healing remain permanent.